Does every group needs transportation? It depends how far they have to travel to fulfill their purpose. In human societies, people come together for various reasons, thus forming a group. To keep the group's enthusiasm and morale high, the organizers have to find a dedicated means of traveling depending on how far and often they meet. Transportation is one of the biggest hurdles in the growth of a group. Organizers should realize that people have families and full-time jobs to look after. Hence, they can merely spend 1, 2, or 3 hours a week for their respective groups. Efforts should be made to make sure this limited time is directly or indirectly utilized for the group's maximum benefit. For example, if a member spends 30 minutes traveling in one direction to attend a group function, then he or she wastes 1 hour of their limited time in traveling. If the group has 100 members with each spending up to an hour traveling, then collectively it has lost 100 hours that could otherwise be utilized in its service. Organizers should think of ways to optimize this wasted time for their benefit. For example, the idea of making members travel together in a bus may not seem beneficial. However, it does benefit the group in the long run because it increases bonding and cohesion with fellow members. Instead of listening to music and watching television during transit, members can be encouraged to participate in group activities like singing songs dedicated to the group. The simple act of singing songs will indoctrinate members and force them to think about the group in their free time and come up with innovative ways to help it achieve its goals. The increased participation and brotherhood between members will prevent attrition. They will stick longer for years, becoming eligible to lead new members, thus increasing the overall size and effectiveness of the group. The increased size will bring in more members, donations, eliminate hurdles, and ease the path to achieving goals. If your church, group, organization, college, sports team, hotel, company, etc. needs a vehicle to transport several people together, then visit Major Vehicle Exchange today. We are a used bus dealership and sell our premium quality used buses to groups across the USA for more than 3 decades. For more information, visit our website www.getanybus.com and call the owner Charles Kaufman at 516-333-7483 today.